Good morning, I'm meteorologist Dave Biggar in the KCRA 3 Weather Center. We're keeping track of the changes to the forecast over the next couple of days. First of all, yesterday, obviously, we did see some thunderstorms in the valley, including a severe thunderstorm in the San Joaquin County that actually ended up dropping some rainfall and even some hail in the Discovery Bay area. But as you can see, the cloud cover is pretty much pushed out of the area for now. It looks like we actually have a nice clear gap between us and the next system. The next system might be arriving sometime around midweek. Let's go ahead and take a look at Futurecast and try to time out some of this. First of all, we'll pick it up as we go through the afternoon hours. Maybe the chance of a few more sprinkles today, even in San Joaquin Valley, but for the most part, the picture for today drying out. Now, as we head through the overnight hours, just a few clouds lingering, and then we start to see some clearing, and that opens the door for what you're seeing right here, some valley fog. So we'll have the potential for maybe a little bit of valley fog as we go through the morning hours for tomorrow, but then by the afternoon hours, focus shifts again up to the Sierra. We might see a few showers, but for the most part, again, drying out. Now, as we go through the day on Wednesday, notice just how dry it's looking. We're just seeing a few high thin clouds, but as we head through the rest of the time period here and into early Thursday morning, you're starting to see that approaching system that'll be arriving sometime on Thursday. So here's what it looks like in your 7-day forecast. Just a chance for a few sprinkles for today, for tomorrow and Wednesday. Mostly sunny and dry. We're going to be seeing then that chance of rain for Thursday before a break and another chance of rain on Saturday. You can always get the latest forecast right here on KCRA.com.